everyone, welcome back. Day number 26 is drawing. I was going to make Zentangles, a Zentangle day. I did a little bit of Zentangle using the Underglaze pencil, and I also added some Underglaze color to accent the piece, and then also put some clear gloss black on the inside. I think it's going to look cool when it's fired. So let me go ahead and just show you what I did, and I'll catch you at the end. Today, we'll see you tomorrow.